Good afternoon, everybody, and it's lovely to be playing another organ recital in the chapel here. Today's programme is a mixture of French and English composers mainly, also with a Belgian composer, Jongen, as the second piece, and then Bach. He doesn't need an excuse to be in a programme. So just a wonderful fugue from Bach. The first piece by Duruflé is also a fugue based on the Carillon, so the bell chimes from the Cathédrale de Soissons. The Howells, the Sarabande for the 12th day of any October, well, I know we're not quite there and it's one day out, but it's very hard to actually end up with an organ recital bang on the 12th, so I thought that I would manage to get away with that today being the 11th. It's quite a dark piece of music, Sarabande. It's from the Partita, which is quite an obscure piece of Howells, which was written for Edward Heath. And then two movements to finish from bigger pieces. So the Plymouth Suite by Percy Whitlock, which is a really fun collection of pieces. And the Salix is the penultimate movement, which is quite slow and contemplative. And then I'm going to finish with the Allegro, which is the first movement from Vierne's second symphony. Sadly, we haven't got time for the whole symphony today because that in itself is about 45 minutes worth of music. And that final movement is about the first movement is about 8 or 9 minutes. Anyway, just a collection of French and English music. I hope you enjoy.